Okay, since I am weathered into Arizona here, and I can't fly back to Austin because of the icing here, I'm going to go to Bearizona to see some bears. Okay, I paid my $22 at my Bearizona drive-thru park thing, and now we're driving through, and it's kind of Jurassic Park style, where you drive around and you see the animals, and there are certain areas, oh my gosh, this is bumpy, you have to keep your windows up, so that way the animals don't jump in the car. What are you? Hey, buddy. Rocky Mountain elk, mule deer, bulls, white-tailed deer. Baby one back there too. Oops. Hey, buddy. Next is the American burrow. They're these clever, big rods you drive over that the animals don't want to go over so they can keep them all separated. Alright, let's find us some burrows. Oh, there they are. Slightly ominous, so not only put your windows up, but lock your doors. I hope they don't know how to pick locks. Oh my gosh, there's one right there. There's one in the lean-to just sleeping. Open his eyes. And the other one is way back there, walking back and forth. Okay, so I just stopped at a guard shack, the person talking to me saying, keep your windows rolled up because there are more wolves around the corner and there are also going to be bears. But the problem is, they said that recently, the last couple of days, if you stop your vehicle, the bear will come and climb on top of the car. And this is a rental car with poor insurance on it, so I'm going to not stop the vehicle. Alright. More Arctic wolves. They
doesn't seem too active today. It just opened his eyes. Okay, so there are two bears in there. One sleeping up there, one in a tree. One back there. Oh, there's one over there too.
Squirrel I've never seen before. I think we can unroll our windows because we're no longer next to bears. But we have these large buffalo. I didn't see a sign. Sort of old farming machinery there. And now we have bighorn sheep. That's what it says. In case they're not bighorn sheep. There's one sleeping right there. Must work. There we go. There's the other guy that got a minute ago. I did one more lap of this one so I could see a little more. So I didn't realize they were camouflaged in the ground. Right in there, just sleeping. Then we have two or three over.
the best $22 I've ever spent on bear sightings.
Tiny baby bear cub. I don't know if you can see it like this.